maybe somebody can help me understand why this is happening. I might not have enough oxygen going through. There might be too many nitrates in the water, depending on, well, they're so small, I don't understand why there would be so many. But this is my system. I got this big bed up here. And then I've got these four beds here. So I'm not sure what the problem could be. So maybe one of the more experienced aquaponicers could give me an answer to this question. It doesn't look like the rain anymore.